In this video, we're going to be talking about how to add a discussion into a Schoology course. Now, you have a couple options. Again, you could post your discussion to your course board, so it would show up right here at the bottom under Science Unit, or you could go within a folder and add it. And that's a really nice option if you want to kind of organize all your materials into one location. So because this discussion is going to be about a reading subject, I'm going to put it in my reading unit one. So I'm going to click on that folder and it opens it for me. And then I'm going to click on add materials. And about halfway down this new screen, you'll see add discussion. I'm going to click on that. And then I'm going to put a title in. I'm going to title this one Rosa Parks. And then the description is kind of what you want them to do. So in this one, I'm going to say, write 2 sentences or more about Rosa Parks' life. And then you have, again, some options up here. You can bold things, underline, add in pictures or links or grids, lots of options. You can decide if you want the text to be larger or smaller. And then you can come down here and you're going to click on the due date. So I'm going to make this one due April 25th. And then you can pick a time. Again, this is really nice if you have multiple courses and you want them to submit it before they leave for that day. You can change that. And then you can enable grading if you would like grading to go with this discussion by picking on a category. And then you can decide numeric or alphabetic or create a whole new scale if you would like. And then you have some of these options down here again, so you can individually assign discussions. You can align learning objectives to it. You can lock it so that once it hits a certain time, or you can come back in and click it so that after you click the lock, people can't submit anymore. You can keep it published to students, or you can unpublish it. If you want to publish it later, you would have to just go back in and edit. You can also make it so that members can see other responses before participating. I like to click this on, and so it's going to require members to post before revealing other responses. So what it will show when students go in now is it will show like the name of a person who responded, but it won't show their response until that person has responded to the discussion, and then they can see everyone else's responses. So that's a nice option right there. And then again, you can copy it to other courses. So if this is not the only course that I wanted to add this to, I would just click on that and then pick the other one and click on it, and that would copy it to that course. I'm not going to do though that at this time. So then I'm going to click off, and then I'm going to click create. And now my new discussion is ready. I hope you enjoyed this short tutorial on how to add a discussion to a Schoology course.